You know the James Webb telescope, the one that's been all the rage lately? It just pulled off something that honestly even I had to say, no way. Take a look at this image. Pretty striking on its own, isn't it? But hold on, the real story is just beginning, and believe me, you'll be even more amazed as you hear more. Look, this is from July 2022. Two stars orbiting each other. See those rings you're looking at? They're made of carbon-rich dust. As the stars get close, their stellar winds collide and create this dust. And since their orbits are pretty stable, the rings are spaced out so evenly. Pretty clear, right? But that's not the most interesting part. Ready for this? This is the shot taken a full 14 months after the first one. Can you spot the difference? Take a good close look. Now I'm switching back and forth between the two photos. Yes, those rings are literally moving. I mean, can you imagine? James Webb actually caught something visibly moving in space. That's truly mind-boggling. While we're down here, caught up in our daily grind, who knows how long this has been going on or how far this dust has spread across the universe? And think about this for a moment. Carbon is the basic building block of everything we know, of life itself. Maybe, just maybe, some of the carbon inside you, inside me, traveled from distant stars like these through a process just like this. It really makes you think, doesn't it? The universe's secrets are endless, truly magnificent. Stay tuned. Let's see what else we'll discover.